Athrey Nadhan from Chicago, Illinois. Sanjay Subramanian, also from Chicago. Arjun Ramachandran from Chicago. Myan Sudarshan from Seattle, Washington. Srihari Raman from Garnet Valley, Pennsylvania. On Gautam, we have Samyuktha Sreeram from Virginia. And on Kanjira, we have Samarth Rao from North Carolina.
I'll just take a quick second to explain the concept of what we were doing. So this was originally done by Alathur brothers. What they did was, what we're doing today is called Sandatalam. The idea is you take a Pallavi or Tripugal or something, and you construct a talam based on the structure of the sahityam in that Pallavi. Kunnakudi Balamuli Krishna did this at Pallavi Darbar a few months ago, and that was kind of the inspiration for this. So the idea is the Pallavi we're taking today is Nelata Maru. So it's originally an Ayatalam Pallavi. Nelata Maru Lu Kontini. Vani pai chala sada nanda nalata. It's a very classic, very well-known Pallavi. So what you do is, the words are nalata marulu kontini vani pai chala sada nanda. And so you construct the talam based on how those words are split in the talam. So what it would look like is nalata marulu kontini Vani pai chala sada nanda nelata. So nelata is five. So nelata, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Marulu, which is six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kontini, kontini is three. Kontini, vani pai chala, which is 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sada Ananda, which is 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nelata Marulu Kontini Vani Pai Chala Sada Ananda. Nelata Marulu Kontini Vani pai chala sada nanda nella. That's how the talam goes. So we'll be playing all of our individual turns to that sanda talam. And then Lukaripa and Faramwara Korva will all be in Ayatalam, since this is originally an Ayatalam Pallavi. So that is the idea of what we're doing today. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.